Good evening, students. How is everyone? Doing well? Nice. Went through your homework. Most of you have done well. Yet, there are 3 to 4 students who have done small mistakes. And one of the sums where you have committed mistakes is estimation. So I would like to tell you these 2 sums. First, let's take up estimate each of the following using general rule. Let's take up 730 plus 998 can be estimated. See, the mistakes you have done is you did not estimate both the numbers. The fact of the matter is some of you have estimated only one number, the second one, whereas you were to estimate both. It's a general rule mostly followed by your grandparents in the village background. Let me see. Can you tell me the estimation of 730? See, 730, 30 is less than 50. So you can estimate it to be 700. Whereas 998 is more than 950. Therefore, this is to be estimated to 1000. And now both the numbers can be added. 700 plus 1000 will give you 1700. This is what you were expected to do. Let's take up one more. The second one. See, here you have to subtract 314 from 796. Let's do the operation. These are the 2 numbers. The operation subtraction is to be followed. The first one is 796. It is more than 750. So it is to be estimated to 800. Whereas the next number is 314, which is less than 350. Therefore, this is to be estimated to 300. And when 300 subtracted from 800, gives you 500. Let's take up one more question. That is the estimation for the product. Here, let's take up the first one. The 2 numbers which are to be multiplied are 578 is to be multiplied with 161. Here, 578 can be estimated to 600 and 161 can be estimated to 200. Total number of zeros 1, 2, 3 and 4. These are the 4 zeros and 6 twos are 12. So the number comes out to be 1,20,000. Let's take up one more to make it more clear. The 2 numbers to be multiplied are 5,281 and 3,491. Here, see, 5,281. 281 is less than 500. Therefore, it can be estimated to 5,000. Whereas 3,491. See, when 491 is to be estimated, this can be estimated to 500. It is very nearly 500. So, either you can make it 4,000 or you may take it 3,000 will not make a big difference. The reason being, it is very close to 3,500. Therefore, all those who have taken up 4,000 will also be given full marks, and all those who have taken 3,000 will also be given full marks. Reason being, it is very close to, very close to 500. See, the number of zeros 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 5 threes are 15. This is the product. I hope you have understood, and it should make your way easier now. All those who have committed mistakes, it is very difficult to point out one by one. Therefore, collectively, I request all of you to go through your answer sheets once again and check them and correct them. Tomorrow we shall meet again. Till then, it's goodbye from Mathematics Desk.